Marcella, you are a beautiful soul that has blessed our lives. It has been a joy to watch you grow from a cute little girl into a beautiful and accomplished woman.
Need something that I can confess.
There are two things with which we hope to give you. One is roots, and the other is wings. Alex, she has flown straight into your arms. She will make you the happiest man in the world.
So tell me what you want to hear. Something that will light those ears. I'm sick of all the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away.
We look at you now and see you glowing with the joy that only a bride radiates. You are more beautiful than ever because you are happier than ever. And Alex, we have only you to thank for that.
My God, amazing how we got this far. It's like we're chasing all those stars.
You are talented, smart, organized, and driven. Some of the many qualities you embody that will ensure your happiness as you establish your family with Alex. Alex, you are the perfect partner for Marcelle.
So tell me what you want to hear.
Marcelle, your parents have done a very nice job raising you to become a very strong, determined, and passionate young individual. You keep that smile on your face, a smile of which I can understand why Alex fell in love with you at first.
You embody so many honorable qualities. We knew after just a few trips in that you had to be the one. Like Marcella always told us, you're a keeper.
So beautiful.
There will be challenges ahead of you. Just climb the mountain nice and slow. And I'm very, very excited to see the future of both of you raising your family together and bring your smile and your honesty and purity into the world.
The first time I met Marcelle, Alex introduced me to her. My next door neighbor said to me, she's a keeper. And guess what? We kept her. You care more about each other than yourself. As long as you respect each other, you will forever be as one.